have a 2/3 cup all-purpose flour, 1 teaspoon pepper, 1/4 teaspoon paprika, and 1/2 teaspoon of garlic salt, 1/2 teaspoon of dried oregano, 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder. So we will mix it. Now we will gradually add the water. So this is how it looks like. So now we will cut the mushroom. This is our mushroom. And then into the breadcrumbs. Guys, our mushroom. We will cook them for about 1 to 2 minutes until it becomes golden brown. This is it, guys. Our breaded mushroom. Really simple.